YouTube, you guys. Yes, it's Jordan, and as you can tell by the title of the video above, today's video is going to be a updated room tour. I know I didn't want to do a updated one because my room hasn't really changed at all since the first one, but because I am kind of running out of video ideas, I am going to be doing a updated one. So let's get on to the video.
First, come into my room. This is what you look. First, walk into my room. You see this black chair, and on it, there's a blanket, pillows, a toy, and a couple undershirts. And underneath is a stool with washcloths, and over here is two poster boards. And then on the wall are three pictures that I made. These two are actually made myself, and then this one I just printed three different pictures from Google and glued them all on top of each other. Over here I have my robe and my white sweater on two hooks, and I also have a belt that goes to one of my shirts that I don't want to lose. And then over here is my closet, which I have this list thing for something, and I have a poster or a piece of paper saying that I'm filming, which I usually put on my door, but I don't have it on my door for this video. And if you want me to do a video where I show you what's in my closet, then I will. And then next, my closet is my dresser where I put all my clothes in. And on top is this thing that purifies the air. And then I have a Febreze and a disinfectant spray and my TV. And then over here is my trash can that I got for Christmas. And then it is my bed. And my bed is actually my favorite part of this entire room because I got it when I was very, very little, and it's very comfortable. And the best thing about it is that it's actually a bunk bed, but as you can tell, there's no bed above it, because with this kind of bunk bed, you can take the beds apart, so they're just two separate beds, and my brother has the other bed to it. And the bedding on it is just Descendants bedding that I got for Christmas, so I don't know where it's from, but it came with that pillowcase, but that one, I don't know where it came from. And that one, well, it came, I got it yesterday, but when you're seeing this, it was 2 days ago, from Five Below, and I really, 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 really like that pillow. And over here is just some stuffed animals and a blanket, and then on the wall are just some pictures. Like these two, these three I made, and then that one I just printed them from Google. That one I made as a chore list. That one was from last year, and then over here is like my YouTuber corner where I just put a bunch of YouTuber pictures on my wall. And then above my bed are these two pictures that this one I made myself, and then that one I printed from Google. And that one says always be happy, and that one says shine like the stars, and then that one says rise and shine. And then at the end of my bed I have my headphones, which are Skullcandy white Bluetooth headphones. And no, this video is not sponsored, but I really, really like those headphones. Almost had them for an entire year without having them getting replaced. And then I have this beluga whale toy, stuffed animal I guess, from the Georgia Aquarium, and it was very expensive. I really, really like it. And then on the very end of my bed I have hats, a towel, and medals in my purse. And then on the floor are my slippers, which I got for my birthday years ago. And then I have a bucket that I got for Easter. And then there is my nightstand. And on my nightstand, actually my nightstand I got for Christmas, so I don't know where it's from, but on it I have a kangaroo beanie boo, my two remotes for my TV, a sleeping mask, a tissue box, chargers, my fidget spinner, tape, a cup, which on the other side of it has my school that I go to. So I'm not showing you that, but it has a bunch of pens and pencils and markers, and also the scissors, tape, my retainer, and hair ties, and my Monster High lamp. And also next to my pillow is this toy that I got for Valentine's Day from my mom, which I named Shane, and my sleeping mask. This one is actually broken, so that's why it's here, and that one is the one I use every night. And I also have Shawn Mendes bracelets. And then there is my desk. And if you want me to do an entire video with just saying in depth everything that's on my desk, I will. And what is on the mirror are the fake tickets for the Shawn Mendes concert that I'm going to next month, and a picture of me from third grade, and a picture of everyone from fifth grade last year. And everything that's on my desk is just a lava lamp, my GoPro, sunglasses, a bunch of other stuff too if you want to deposit. And also I have a comb box and my hairbrush. In the drawers, I'm not going to go in depth, but it's just a bunch of stuff. And then next to my desk is the chair that I use for it. And on it is just a pink and white blanket that I found in a closet in my house. And also the pillow came from a different room in my house. And also I have my DS case with my DS and games inside of it. And then I have a couple chargers and my earbuds. And then on the floor next to it, I have these shoes that I did do 2 days ago, but I did not make a video on it because it would have been way too long. But it basically is supposed to be Galaxy shoes, and I'm really proud of them. And then I have my tripod, a doll salon chair with a doll in it, and a doll horse. And then I have my bookshelves, and on top is that, and over here is this Girl Scout Bronze Award plaque thing, but it has my last name on it, so I'm not showing you. And if you want, and also I'm just going to tell you that the next video is going to be a bookshelf tour, so I'm just going like this so you can see what is on it. And pause it to see what books I have. You can right here. And then next to my bookshelves, I have my hamper, which I got a long time ago and I don't know where it's from. But that is everything for this video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I enjoyed making it, and also stay tuned for Thursday's video because it's a in-depth bookshelf tour, and Saturday's video is going to be a desk tour, and also Sunday's video is going to be a closet tour. So make sure to stay tuned for those videos, and I will see you on Thursday. Good damn bye.